staying healthy and safe during pregnancy. Best activities and exercises for moms to be. Regular exercise during pregnancy has a lot of advantages for both the expecting mom and baby. It improves physical and mental health, reduces the risk of excess weight gain, and possibly makes delivery easier. It also works as a mood booster by releasing endorphins. Benefits of regular exercise and physical activities. Increases the heart rate steadily and improves circulation. Reduces the risk of obesity and related complications such as gestational diabetes and hypertension. Helps prevent constipation, varicose veins, backache, and other pregnancy complications. Keeps the body flexible and strong. Supports healthy weight gain. Prepares the muscles for labor and birth. Helps prevent deep vein thrombosis. Improves sleep and emotional health. Benefits during birth. Shorten labor and decrease the need for medication and pain relief. Reduce the risk of a preterm or cesarean delivery. Speed up recovery after delivery. Benefits for the baby. A lower fetal heart rate. A healthier birth weight. A lower fat mass. Improved stress tolerance. Enhanced nervous system development. How much exercise should you get during pregnancy? At least 150 minutes a week of moderate exercise, for at least 30 minutes of moderate exercise per day. 3 10-minute walks sprinkled throughout the day are just as beneficial as 30 minutes exercising at one go. Doing household chores that require you to be on your feet and to walk around also contributes to the overall activity goals. Are there any risks of exercising while pregnant? Discuss your exercise regime with your doctor, who can guide best basis your medical history. Those who were doing more vigorous activity, such as running, before becoming pregnant can usually continue with their routine, provided there is no contraindication to increased physical activity and once approved by doctor. What are the best cardio exercises to do while pregnant? Swimming, walking, running and jogging, group dance or aerobic classes, moderate weight lifting, pilates, yoga. Additional activities suggested for favorable outcome are squats, butterfly exercises, pranayama, hearing soulful chanting, reading positive, encouraging literature. Remember, working out is good for mom and baby. Speak to your doctor for best activities for you.